Obviously, COVID's affecting the market everywhere, long term. But how do you see it affecting, let's put the crystal ball on the table. How does it affect somewhere like Logan that is so tied to, being able to get downtown so quickly?
It's weird. Like to some people, Logan Square is a suburb. Like if you're coming from the Gold Coast or Streeterville, it's the suburbs. So we single family homes have been crazy, crazy in demand all summer long. Big, nice lots, something that you can buy for, about $1 million, some as high as like $1.6 million, but most around like, so let's say 800 to a million. So we've had a really strong summer for demand in Logan because like the boulevards are park-like, they're absolutely gorgeous. It's crazy to me how many people have been out there having picnics and barbecues and hanging out. It was like it was built for social distancing. So I think we've seen a great summer from in that regard. Demand factors are still high. It faces the same pressures that this everywhere in the city is facing, which is going to be rising real estate taxes and any kind of crime issue or social unrest that the rest of the city is going to be dealing with. But that's just part of living in the city, and I think most people in the neighborhood have just are okay with that and understand that there's a better future.